Hi there, hope you're having a terrific day. Do you wish your relationships were kinder, friendlier, and more cordial? Do you wish you had the type of relationship and family life that you see in commercials? Is that even possible, or is that just corny? Well, today's featured author is going to help you gain that if that's something you're interested in. Hi there, and welcome to the Booksters Club, where we find daily inspiration from the books you love. Today's featured book is Napoleon Hill's Golden Rules by Napoleon Hill, and today's inspirational thought comes to us on page number 74. It says, through the law of retaliation, you can induce people to send back to you that which you give to them. There is no guesswork about this, no element of chance, no uncertainty. Let us see just how to go about harnessing this law so it will work for us instead of against us. To begin with, we need not tell you that the tendency of the human heart is to strike back, returning stroke for stroke every effort, whether of cooperation or of antagonism. Antagonize a person, and as surely as 2 and 2 are 4, that person will retaliate in kind. Befriend a person or confer upon him an act of kindness, and he will also reciprocate in kind. You get what you put out. You get what you give. In this law of retaliation, really what you're doing is you're just modeling what it is that you want to receive from other people. And actually, this is quite interesting because with children, they do model our behavior. And so why not the people around us? If you are looking for a better partner, better friends, or you are trying to surround yourself with better people, then model that. Be the person you want to surround yourself with. Be the partner you want to attract. Be the parent that you want your kids to have. Be that family member that you want to be surrounded by in your family. So that brings us to today's daily challenge. For today's daily challenge, use the law of retaliation by modeling exactly what you want to see from other people. Be that person first and give what you want to get. And the way that we do this is by showing people exactly what we want. So for today, if you would like to receive more compliments, as an example, start dishing out compliments. If you want more support from your family or from your friends, start dishing out support. Whatever it is that you want to start receiving from your circle of friends, then go ahead and start modeling that. We cannot control others, but we can inspire them and we can attract them. That's where your power of control lies. Let me know how you did with today's daily challenge. I would love to hear about that in the comments. Thank you so much for clicking that like button if you liked this video and found it useful. The quote of the day is, reading is my favorite occupation when I have leisure for it, and Books to Read by Anne Bronte. And if you do not have time to read books or books, you can at least join the Booksters Club, because we go through a bunch of different books and different sections in those books. We gain something good from it for the day, can chew on it for a little bit, and have this growth and development that happens slowly but surely. But that is really the only way to gain true, honest growth, just a little bit at a time every single day. If you enjoyed this, then go ahead and subscribe and join the Booksters Club so that you can be a part of this daily growth. And you can do that by clicking the subscribe button and ringing that notification bell to let you know when I've posted a new video, because I post new videos just like this one every single day. See you tomorrow, Booksters.